Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, I'm after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
You mean killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Well, I'm sure he would have loved me too.
If he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Make us proud.
Yeah, hello?
Delson, I've gotten a tip on the whereabouts of my editor. He's at the docks, about to be shipped out to his secret location. I can't express to you how important it is for us to get him before he's on that boat.
Hey, don't even sweat it, man. I got this. You must really been working on something serious to have the dupes coming after you.
We were trying to get to the bottom of how the conduits came back. Haven't you ever wondered how you got your powers?
Not really, no. I mean, one day I was just a badass, and then the next day I was a badass with powers.
The reports my editor and I were getting was that the DUP had a hand in the mass spread of the conduit gene over the last 5 to 6 years. I believe that they somehow figured out what was making the conduits return, and they figured out how to harness or capture it and bend it to their will. Thus, all the DUP-sanctioned conduits you see today.
So basically make something you can't control and then try to control it. That sounds just like DUP. Hey, I'll get your editor, man. Don't worry. Gee, you think?
Wolf, what the hell was that? These guys totally ambushed me.
No, Delson, the ambush was meant for me. You just happened to be the one who showed up. The DUP was trying to kill me.
Well, I'll tell you, all they did was manage to piss me off. But just let me know if you uncover anything else you need my help with.
Hey, Delson, I got word of a ramped-up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. You must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Well, sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge. Well, that hit the spot. Thank you.
bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! It's so cheating! Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turrets. Okay, that is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls and their short attention spans.
Oh well, Lantern District, here I come.
Shit. Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. You're a big fella.
I must say, so far, I'm not impressed.
Well, the bigger they are,
the smaller I feel.
Oh, and I heard some glowing reports
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route. Tasty. Thank you.
Thank you.